Father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo, I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
Thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io. Here, Petruccio. You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will, in time.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Thank you. dreaming this?
Come, friend, see the difference quality made.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Most entertaining.
There's something ill, you friend.
Who's that over there?
What do you think he's from?
Here, over here.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the baggage. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Wisdom. Father? Federico?
Serezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brothers to the Palazzo della Signoria. To prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother...
She's in shock. They... When she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes, yes! To my sisters.
Good, do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Assaggiate i miei insaccati! Nasello! Nasello fresco!
Piantatela! O vi farò arrestare! Guardate che cosa lì!
Notice concerning the Republic's fountains. Please do not use dyes or purines. Water sources. Remember, all canning must be conducted outside the city limits. Offenders will be fined.
Another capering crusade.
Good people of Firenze, a message from the heart of the Lagna. Benedictus, testimonio of San Giovanni, be a time of great joy and pride.
should not be up here, Stolto.
I don't know, I've seen him before.
Come, amici.
He will break his
back.
Why serve with mercenary condottieri when you could uphold the honor of the Republic?
Ezio!
Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them?
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfaloniere, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the Pigeon. It said,
go, Ezio. Go now!
Signor Santa Maria Novella. Interested members of the Arte dei Maestri di Pietra e Legname should submit applications to their
Father said there was a door here. Bring this to Messer Roberto. Swords. Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
What do you want then?
Spit like a suckling pig
and roast to die! Well, that's not going to happen. So why don't we explore other options?
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour? Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Hey, spare a thought for others, you might teach. Last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his cavalry.
Next week's public mass with the Cardinal will have to be cancelled due to a small outbreak of plague. Pray for his recovery and the confinement of the Dread Death to the small, unimportant village he was in.
Giovanni Auditore! You and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear we will!
Father!
There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tete.
Better run, boy. And fast.
Go! Take him down!
There! He's bolting! Stop him! Thank you.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
That faithless husband of mine is cheating. I know it, as do all the neighbors. Please teach him a lesson for me.
Laggiù!
What?
Where did he go?
Ora! There! Eccolo! Get him!
Thank you.
think we have the wrong building.
No. No, this is it. It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. We'll take good care of you.
Where do they cut clocks?
There! Don't lose him!
Well done!
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us,
and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how... Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop him!
God, help me! There's a cut, Percival!
Pay attention! You must leave once you've picked their pocket.
Yourselves. There is a big pocket in the area.
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What will you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
The smithy arts are available here. If you've no stomach for luxury, you had better turn away.
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way! Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it.
Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, I...
Shh. Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third... There! It's finished!
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
By order of the Florentine Guard, open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly. What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? What about now? Ready to talk?
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research. Over there. See? Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo. For everything.
Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course! Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
guard you! He's...
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk. I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.